See you, Emmett.
I miss that little dude.
Me too.
What?
I don't want to wait. I want to be a dad.
I thought we just agreed it's too early to raise it around Chloe.
But that's just it. We don't know how Chloe would feel.
You know, it's only been a month since she lost her baby. It's safe to say she's going to have mixed feelings about it.
Well, you've seen the info. Even if we started the application today, it could take 2 years. I don't want to pressure Chloe. But I'd rather have her included in the conversation than make assumptions on her behalf.
Well, what happens if we talk to her and she asks us to wait?
Then we wait.
All right, okay. Let's go talk to her.